Markus is better at this story. I'll just get it started while he's tuning. We were heading to South America, and we were working on a record called Deep, and we didn't want to hurry it, so we decided, of all crazy things, to make a record in a day, so we'd have something to take down to South America. So we did an all-improv record up in Tony's attic, sort of small studio space he had, and it wasn't big enough for drums, so I prepared stuff at home and put it into the iPad and the iPhone and stuff like that, and Markus prepared some stuff. So that allows us to kind of bring some of those elements on stage. And I guess you'll tell him, right? We've played it like 100 times now.
I guess maybe 250 times. We started playing this. Originally, it was an improvisation, but then like the themes were so strong that it became a very recognizable piece. And so it got kind of promoted to become the encore. And we've been playing it as an encore for 2 years now, I guess. So this is the Houston version. 2018 of, yes, of Open.
Thank you.